Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to change the speed of YouTube videos. The pace of videos on YouTube can vary wildly from one creator to the next. Some creators talk very quickly or are constantly whipping a camera around from one place to the next. Others may speak a bit more slowly and stick to using still images rather than video. Thankfully, on some platforms, YouTube gives you the option to either speed up or slow down the playback speed. While you can't do this on some larger YouTube platforms, such as Roku, you can change the playback speed of YouTube videos in the iPhone, iPad, and Android mobile app, and on YouTube.com. Let's walk through how to change the speed of a YouTube video on the iPhone, iPad, or Android YouTube mobile app. Step 1. Launch the YouTube mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap to play the video you want to watch. Step 2. Tap the screen to bring up the on-screen menu options. Step 3. Tap the three horizontal dots in the upper right corner of the screen. A menu appears. Step 4. Tap playback speed in the list of options. Another menu appears with playback speed options. Select a number below normal to slow the video down, or select a number above normal to speed the video up. After tapping to select your new speed, the menu closes and your video resumes playing at the new speed. Now let's walk through how to change the speed of a YouTube video on YouTube.com. Step 1. Navigate to YouTube.com in a web browser, and then click to select the video you want to watch. Step 2. Hold your cursor over the video to bring up a list of on-screen menu options. Step 3. Click the settings icon in the lower right corner of the screen. A menu pops up in the lower right corner of the screen. Step 4. Click speed in the list of options. Select a number below normal to slow the video down, or select a number above normal to speed the video up. After tapping to select your new speed, the menu closes and your video resumes playing at the new speed. Congratulations! You now know how to change the speed of YouTube videos. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.